We start by greasing a 7-inch baking tray. This is glass baking tray because we will be making the cake in microwave. After greasing it, line it with the butter paper. Brush it again with little bit of oil or butter. And then let's keep this aside ready for a while. We'll take 2 packets of Oreo biscuits. Instead of Oreo biscuits, you can take any other cream biscuit of your choice. We have taken 120 gram of packet each. Add the biscuits to your mixer grinder and grind it into a fine flour. After we are done, let's take this out into a mixing bowl. And to make this into a cake batter, we will add milk to it. This is 1 cup of milk at room temperature. Slowly keep on adding it little at a time, thoroughly whisking it so that there are no lumps in it till we arrive to our dropping consistency. Like this, and we are done. No need to add any other extra sugar, oil or butter or even baking powder or baking soda. Drop this into your baking tray, wobble or shake to level it up. And we will just microwave it at high power. My microwave high power starts at 900 watt depending upon you. It may take more or less time for you. It took me about 7 minutes to bake this cake. After the cake comes out from microwave, let this cool down, come down to the room temperature. Then flip it and remove the butter paper. It will come out smoothly. Next, as you can see here, you need to place a plastic wrap or a cling film below your cake piece. Now you can take any ice cream of your choice. Here we have used plain vanilla ice cream. Apply a thick layer, 2 to 3 dollops of the ice cream over your cake, leaving the edges. And then place an identical another piece of cake over it that we have already made and kept ready before. Let's cling wrap this and keep it in the freezer section of your refrigerator for about 8 to 12 hours or overnight. After this, we will take it out from the freezer, unwrap it. If you want, you can cut the edges to make it look presentable and even from all the sides. Initially, you might feel a bit difficult in slicing it because it has straight away come out from the freezer, but slowly after a couple of minutes, it will become manageable. Straight away serve this easy to make ice cream sandwich recipe chilled. So if you really like the recipe, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share, comment, subscribe, hitting the bell icon. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter. Till we meet again, do make and enjoy this. Bye-bye.